In this video, we'll be building a ginger beer bottle lamp. It all started late at night at a local bar with a little too much to drink. Now I had to do something with all of these empty bottles. First, I started removing the labels. To give the bottles a nice matte effect, it is filled with coarse silicone grinding powder. A handful of screws are added to help speed up the grinding process, combined with regular tap water. Some 3D printed ends are added to the bottle, so it can be mounted into my homemade bottle spinning contraption. Here you see the bottle spinning contraption. It is simply a DC motor which can spin around the bottle in this contraption for half a day. And here is a comparison of a bottle before and after it has been sanded on the inside. The purpose of the sanding is to make the light being spread more evenly when it's illuminated from the inside. In the meantime, I've made some small round LED PCB. Merry Christmas! The other package contains the stencil for applying solar paste to the LED PCBs. The PCB is taped down to the table, getting it ready for solder paste being applied to it. PCBs are placed next to it to keep the stencil even. Here you can see the PCB with solar paste applied, and now it's time to get all the LEDs placed on the board. The PCB is then placed into the hot air oven to be reflown. This takes a few minutes. Now it's time to make the wires for the PCBs. Each PCB is connected with three wires, one for power, one for ground, and a third PWM wire to dim the lights individually. Each of the three wires are stripped and then soldered onto the PCB. While connecting all the wires to the PCBs, I had the 3D printer running, making some caps to keep the PCBs connected to the bottles. The The caps are made to be able to click on the top and hopefully hold the bottles without them falling down. 7 bottles are now ready, with each of their LED lights ready to be tested. My friend Thea helped me mounting the final bottle chandelier near the entrance of the cafe we both volunteer at. Time to enjoy the result.